MoviePass announced it is changing its business model. The in-theater movie viewing subscription service has been struggling to stay afloat. Starting August 15th, the company will only allow users to see 3 movies each month. The current limit for customers is 1 movie per day. MoviePass has been losing about $45 million a month recently. The company recently considered raising its price to almost $15 per month, but decided against it after backlash from subscribers.